Oh my God, was the audio on that clip like really loud? That's right, we were meat, so how could I forget? I got to see the royal rainbow, but I wasn't really impressed. Why wasn't I? Because the katamari was so small. The katamari that small, the rainbow doesn't look as pretty. Can't you show me a good rainbow for a change? Of course, well, at least we can try. I can't promise it will be up to your expectations, but we can try. One second. Just let me get my hacks all sorted out. Beautiful, looks good. Do not eat miso. That is family. We are not cannibals in this family. We're gonna have lunch together with the king of all cosmos. How would you like to roll? I forget, there was a fastest possible route here. Let's try that. I don't know if we've done that. Well, we probably have, but we failed miserably. Oh, this game is so relaxing. Hello, snails. Do you want to roll up in the katamari? Had a lot of fun today playing the dinosaur game with Savvy. Savian is from the kingdom. Bad Wolf was also there. Another member of the kingdom. We had a really great time. It's the prince. That's the protagonist. It's always weird to see the protagonist from a third person. But right now, Miso is the protagonist. Oh, this katamari could be really fast. How do we do? We're just really getting in the vibe of it. We are hungry after all. That's not a melon rule, silly. He doesn't like it. Oh, it is faster. So that's that level. Let's do another level. I want to get all the roses. I was trying to get my audio sorted out with a new microphone, because that was a bit of a fail. You're my shining star. That's so sweet. We like that baby. That baby's alright. Let's roll according to a rule invented by our excitable young fan. Okay, limited objects. We got it. Oh my god, it's the best song ever. We love that song on this channel. No! I was so close to. We will do this, everyone. We will do this. It's coming. I can almost taste the success. Oh, we got the guy, but we did not get whatever that guy was carrying. That's okay. Can we get the peacocks? We can't get the peacocks. That might be good. Ooh, we got the cows. Okay. We have improved ourselves enough to get the cows. Not the people, though. People are too small. Maybe a centaur. I'll go for a centaur. Nothing smaller than a centaur in this life. We're too good for that. Buffalo wants to gore us. Meow 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 meow. Meow 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 meow. There's really no time limit, so we can do this, you know, as good as we can. No! Stupid buffalo. Buffalo, 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 buffalo. Hello, clown. I don't like you. Not the cranes. Maybe this. There we go. That's a power play. Can we get the rhinoceros? Oh, we got all the things he was chasing. That was not Pog. Oh, there's the present. Nice. I do believe that there is a cousin here somewhere. It's cousin Jungle. No, wait, we got Jungle already. It's cousin Columbo. No, cousin Columbo's in the other animal level. don't think anyone's coming to the stream. It's too late. Positivity. We have to manifest. We have to inhale positivity and exhale positivity. Like, look, I have the biggest katamari ever. And here's a present at least. That's nice. Oh, the peacock tail. We love the peacock tail. Oh my god, I can't wait to wear that. It's so cute. The baby was happy. I do believe I got another follower. Very nice. I'd like to thank all of my newest followers. Definitely follow Bad Wolf if you get a chance. He gave me a dragon today, which I promptly killed because I'm very, 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 very bad at Ark. A part of evolving is learning how to survive. Here we go. Peacock tail. It's not a peacock tail. This is a peacock tail. Okay. Oh my god, I like the pompadour. No, peacock tail all the way. I don't know about the hat though. Let's wear the mushroom. Mushroom is very cute. Hello, you. She wants us to go much faster. Really, compared to the universe, this isn't cluttered at all. But still, it bothers us. It bothers our love of order. Whee! I actually get up early tomorrow. But this is my way of relaxing. I swear. Oh my god, no, we need to go back down. That's right, this is one where you get everything as fast as possible. Honey. You ever see that video on TikTok? Where that English guy is like, I'm gonna eat the honey. And he can't talk because there's so much honey in his mouth, and all he says is, so honey. So honey. I love that video. We're not being very strategic about this. Let's try this again. Let's be very strategic, because I forgot what the rules of the challenge were. We are not large enough to get those, so we will come back. We shall come back. The king is, like, so self-conscious. Hello, honey. Honey! So honey! How did I lose a viewer? I literally have like three screens open. I'm totally hacking this and I'm not even able to pull in a single viewer. I love Twitch. I'm so good at this. Guys, how did I get famous? It's not easy to be famous, you know? Even when I walk down the street, everybody's like, are you Raspberry from Twitch? And I have to be like, no, that's not me, because I don't want to get like swarmed by paparazzi. It's really hard. I got four objects, but where are they? My goodness, where is my other object? You're here somewhere. Well, this was a fail. Could have been great, everyone. Could have been great. But it is another disappointment. Where do you think it was? We're not gonna get it. But if we were able to get it, where do you think it would have been? Sunday night streams never go well. I'm thinking maybe of scrapping this block because it's really not helping me. Not for my average. My goodness. Was it over here the whole time? No, it wasn't. Where is it? My goodness. Now I'm just curious. Where was it? I love the TVs. Wow. Oh, there it is. We found it. Whatever. Let's go back to Slick Meadow because we're just gonna lose. No, we didn't want to retry it, silly. Silly, silly. We could try to get the cow bear. That's always fun. Or we could try to get the animals. I know if you do the fast animal one, you can get Columbo. That's what we'll do. We'll try to get Columbo. It's hard not having friends. I understand. Oh, this is as many. We did the wrong one. My goodness, everyone. We're just thinking about how sad we are. It's not working. That's why we have to be happy. Katamari does make us happy. We're gonna skip this as fast as possible, and we're gonna get Columbo. And then we will be one cousin closer to having all of the cousins. But there he is. I found you, Columbo. Let's be friends forever. Guys, why am I so famous? Is it my beautiful mic? The pristine audio quality that I bring to the table? Write in the chat, like why I'm so famous. If you're curious, you'll get your answers. My millions of adoring fans will let you know what it was that they think spurred my fame. I definitely think having a face cam helps. I don't really feel like doing a face cam right now though, because people are getting confused. My go live notification is probably gonna confuse people too. They're gonna be like, what? That does not make me want to click your stream. I just wanted them to know. I just wanted them to know. How do I literally have one viewer when I have three screens open with my stream? That's so crazy. Cousin Columbo. It was not very fast. Could it be Starlust, but at least we got Cousin Columbo. This guy. Old guy. Okay, let's try to get Cousin Dipp, because I love Cousin Dipp. Hello, whoever just joined me. Hope you're having a great night. If it was me on the other computer, I hope I'm having a great night. Oh, hi, King. What's up? Thank you. I hope you had a wonderful holiday, too. I had a good Christmas. I appreciate you lurking as always. Thank you for your continued support. If you can manage it in this time. And the king knows what's up in this game. Sorry, I'm talking, there's actually two kings. There's the king of all cosmos. And there's the king 24/7. Two very different kings. Both equally important in their own right. Every day we play. Every day we play. Good night, day. Every day we play, every day we play, I don't believe we got the present in this level either. I will look for that before we're done. I think it's on top of the truck. Yeah, that's where the present is. We might have gotten it already. No, there it is. Okay, we got the present and Dipp. We're doing alright. We're slightly dim, but we're doing alright. I love that the king helps people with their average views, like everyone on his server. It's very nice of him. His server's really fun. If you like Fortnite, it's a really good idea to chill. He has that mod where everybody like has a little character, and the chat comes up as like text bubbles, like a comic. It's really cute. I was hanging out there, and I was able to change my character to Jigglypuff. It's a really good vibe. All of his friends are like really cool, so you should definitely hang out on the king's server or his channel. He has a server and he has a channel. Hang on. Ooh, if you're a streamer, hang out on his server. Yeah. We have about a minute remaining. It's a good time to... Okay, there's the guy. We found him. Yeah, let's not go too far because we need to give this guy his fireflies. Just get a couple more and then we'll turn around. Okay, we need to go. Okay, we're bright. We're doing fine. Oh my god, it's starting to get stressful, but we can do this. The guy's right here, isn't he? Yeah. Let's just get him now. I can't handle that kind of a stress. I'm gonna write to the king right now so he sees it when he comes back. There we go. We shall go home. Strike the pose with the katamari. Starlight. So chic, but they're far too small for us. Oh, we got some glasses. Very cool. Very cool. It's about bright and dark. It's not about size anymore. I got too relaxed to study. That's because of the mood lighting. You don't need mood for studying. You need a bright, sharp light. Here, your highness can have this. Seriously? Fabulous, thank you. We're so pleased. Serious. That looks good. I remember this old guy. There is a cousin in this level that I want to get. In the old guy's level. Sorry, I think it's annoying me singing all the songs. I love the music in this game. Makes me happy. Oh, is this not what I thought it was? Yeah, I was thinking about another person. That's okay, I think there is a cousin in this level as well. They're just like running around the city. I forget where the cousin is though. Last week I was prepared. I had the notes. I was like ready to do this. This week, I have no idea. I'm just winging it. I just feel like doing whatever. Sometimes you don't really roll Katamari with a plan. You just roll Katamari because you feel like it. And that's okay. There definitely is a cousin here. We have no idea where they are. Is it rude to raid someone with, like, no viewers? I don't know if it was fast enough though. Didn't really get anything that we were trying to get. At least we got the satellite. One step closer. Did we get... Oh, that's right. We want to try the sunglasses, don't we? Of course we do. Oh, they're just regular glasses. Oh, we're not doing the sun man. We already did that one. This one's very hard. This is probably the right time to try it though. I ended up making the ring of Saturn, but I can't get to the planet in the center. I really want to see a new Saturn that fits this ring just right. Your Highness, I'm totally asking you to make a new Saturn, please. You got it, girl. That smells lovely. Not that you can tell it all through the TV. It's primitive Earth technology, after all. Oh, Miso! What? A perfect fit. What is? We're not talking about smells anymore. And gently relaxing because of the nice smell. Your Highness is tight. It's such a perfect fit. It looks amazing. A perfect fit. Hello, we got a new lurker. What's up? A perfect fit. That's amazing. Yes, yes, snugly fit. We are what we are because of our tights. Safe and snug, fit and fab. That's how we make this Katamari. That's how we roll, everyone. We can spell corn dogs and maybe tangerines. Oh well, there's Saturn's ring to take care of. Please make a Katamari that fits this ring. A Katamari of 20 centimeters is sure we should fit the ring just right. Oh, and this time, we're turning off the size indicator. Oh my god, scary. I remember when I did this the first time, I needed a tutorial. Oh my god. We gotta get about that size, everyone. We can do this. There is a strategy to this, but I've never done it correctly without, like, a tutorial. So we're just gonna kinda vibe. I'd like to thank everybody that's lurking. King, thank you for lurking. You're the best. Look at the little Saturn bubble. I love it. I hope everyone had a really great holiday. I know I've said that before, but this is like a very special time of the year. I just hope it all went, you know, up to everybody's expectations. I think that's about the size. I think that's about good, right? I tried to stop the level and he was like, bruh, it's too small. What else is new? Okay, so we will get bigger. Okay, we're probably too big now, right? Let's finish. Find out when we return. I love the King of All Cosmos. Smells lovely here too. Somewhere around our right hand. Oh, it's a Katamari. Seriously, the scent is from Katamari. Excuse us. This is about getting the Katamari just right, yeah? Can you explain to us how 22 centimeters and 3 millimeters can be called just right? It's neither snug nor trim nor anything else. Work harder. Oh, isn't this kind of close? Worried about whether or not it looks like a Saturn. Playing Katamari Damacy and hanging with your highness is enough for me. It's a bargain basement Saturn, but you can put it up in the cosmos. Of course we can put it up there. We'll have to do a tutorial for this, because that is just not cutting it. But at least we have Saturn. Miss out. Ah, feels good. Days like this just cry out for a picnic. But we love our sandwiches. Oh, we're seeing something. Yes, we have a picture in our mind. Is that dog still in Select Meadow? It could work out. Oh, he's saying that we can roll up the sun. Maybe we should wait to roll up the sun. We'll do that eventually. Probably not right now. He wants us to, though. I know there's a present there, and there's the bikini. We should try to get the bikini. Just because, wouldn't it be great? It would be great. That kid. I remember that kid. Sweets, that's also a classic. Okay, wait. Who should we be? Let's be Fuji. No, let's be Kinoko. We can do this one, but I really want to get the bikini. Let's just give it a shot. We're gonna get this bikini. We're gonna get big this time, and then at about 3 minutes, we're gonna head up to the surface and get that GD bikini. Because we are worth it. Right now we are not big enough. Okay, we should start heading up there. Where is our boat? Where is our boat? Okay, we can do this, everyone. It stopped. Okay, we're gonna get that bikini. Okay, so we get on that raft. Okay. We have such a plan. Foolproof. Hello, Aliana. How's it going? Yes, we can mow underwater. How are you doing? Welcome. I actually love swimming. Do you have a favorite stroke? Because my favorite stroke is breaststroke. Oh my god, I almost had it. That is so sad. I almost had the present. I was so close. Okay. Yes, he does. He's like, blah, 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 blah. Thank you for coming. I hope you're having a wonderful holiday season, whatever holidays you enjoy. Okay, wait, I can get this. I can get in this boat. I can get in this boat. I cannot get in the boat. Oh my god, this was a bit of a failure. Perhaps we should try this again. Okay, I am going to start over, but not because I'm a failure. It's a strategic restart. Strategic restart. I need to get a bit bigger before I try to roll the present. That's what I learned. The present is bigger than we think it is. Are you from the kingdom, Aliana? Are you from Discord? Or are you from Reddit? Or from... just from Twitch? That NPC is the king of all cosmos. He's my favorite character in this whole game. He's the only character in Katamari that has any lines. Look at these roses. We need to use our like super fast rolling technique a little bit more. Just look at all that. I'm surprised that you know the dialogue of the NPC. Were you watching that part? I should have read it. Normally I always read what all the NPCs are saying. But since I've done this level so many times, I'm like, you know. Probably all I have it memorized by now, the number of times I've failed this mission. La 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 la. We're big enough, but are we boat enough? That is the question. Can't blip, 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 so well anyway. Blip, 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 bigger. Blip, 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 blip. There's a boat. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Come here, boat. Give me your boat. That boat is our secret to getting the present. I wish it were not so slow. I think the boat like parks over here. It must. Okay, we can do this. My heart's starting to beat because I only have one shot. Oh my god, the anxiety. Okay, we can get in the boat. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Okay, we're in the boat. And now the present. Where is the present? Do you see the present? We have one more minute to get the present. There it is. I see it. Okay. Okay, wait. I see it. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. It was not meant to be. We tried. We gave it the good old college try, as they say. Very aquarium-ish. Every time I play this, I always try to get the bikini present, and I've really never been successful. Let's go to the cow bear one. This is another challenge. Howdy. How you doing? We are going to get the giant cow bear. Working out. We'll call you later. Bye bye. Yes, yes. Fine, let's go catch the cow bear. Your Highness, have you been working out? Working out, he says. We can smell it. Smells like cows and bears everywhere. Little cows and bears, big cows and bears, all wandering around. But the best thing would be, of course, to catch the biggest one. Okay, so there's cows and bears all around us. We have to catch the biggest one. Sounds easy, but it is nothing, but nothing close to being easy. This is one of the hardest challenges. Thanks everybody for watching. I really appreciate everybody supporting me and supporting the Katamari. I'm That's a bear. Oh my god. We came so close to getting a bear there. But we did not get it because we are so skilled. Oh my god. Raspberry, 100% skill channel. I'm not even kidding. I'm like so skilled. Oh my god. Are those cows or bears? I can't see. That is definitely a cow or a bear. Okay. Here we go. Those do appear to be cows. Okay. So maybe we can go through here as long as we like. Oh my god. Stressful. Okay, there's no cows or bears up here, right? Can't get cows or bears. Hope everyone's doing alright. Okay, we can get. There's a cow right there. This is a scarecrow, not a cow, so it's safe. I just had an idea for a TikTok video. I'm gonna have to do that. Oh my god. Look at all those animals. Those are not cows. It's not safe to go in there though, because there's so many cows. Let's see if we can find the guy that we're looking for. Are those sheep? Maybe we can just like roll in and out. Good. Okay. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna roll in there when we see something that we like and roll out when there's something that we don't like. Oh my god, are those cows? Are they sheep? Are they cows? Are they sheep? It's hard to know. There's so many cows. That was a cow. Oh my god, no. That was a cow. We tried. As you can see, we can't catch any cows, or the level is over.
Let it.
there? I feel like there's a bear in there. Okay, there's no bear in there. These are all safe. Can we get the lions? Very cool. Yes. Very cool. Very cool. You're a cow. We don't want you. There's bears right there. I see them. Oh no, that was a bear. It was a cow. Goodness. This is very hard. It was a bear right in front of me. Very frustrating. That's a bear! It's a cow. Oh my god. Skills. This is definitely the right area to spawn. This song makes me so happy. Bears, okay. We avoided the bears very narrowly. Escaped the bears. I feel very safe up here. There's no cows or bears. There's not really anything we can roll. Oh my god, that cow almost got us. Oh. Not you, cow. There's bears right there. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Bears, bears, bears. Oh my god, stop. This is like a horror game for me. Is this what it feels like to play a horror game? Can we get the rocks now? Damn, still no rocks. Oh my god, there's cows and bears down there. I see them. We can get these. Oh my god. Can we get over there to the ring? It'd be great if we could get these camels. Oof. No, no, please don't push me. Oh my god. Really bad, really bad. Oh my god. Great, 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 great. Okay. We need to get much bigger. That's a cow. I can tell that's a cow. Okay. Oh my god, cow, cow, cow. Okay. Or is that a chicken? It's hard to tell whether it's a cow or a chicken. Those are bears. Are these cows? Oh no, they're polar bears. Fine. We learned something at least. You're a bear. Hello, Mr. Elephant. You are neither a cow nor a bear, therefore I trust you. Oh, hello. Oh, we got Columbo. Oh, I remember there was a cousin Daisy somewhere in here. Or, I don't know if her name is Daisy. Are those girls? We can take them. That was a bear. Try this again. Guys, I'm so bad at the cow bear challenge. I have never gotten the cow bear in this game. He's fine. I thought that was a bear for a second. Oh, we are getting bigger. Okay, we can get the lion statues now. Everybody that's lurking, I love you. I hope you're having a great night or day, whatever time it is. Wherever you are, have a wonderful time. Oh my god, that cow wants to end it. The cow wants to end my life. Ow! Oh my god, I saw that. Damn it. Huh. Time to try again, like a crazy person. We never learn our lesson. The bigger you get, the harder it gets to avoid them. Let's just skip this for now. This is gonna just become Stardust. Because we are so bad at this. Let's just do one more and then just. Let's do this one and try to get the present, because I know there is a present here. Katamari is a copycat. Oh no. We know this one. Sorry, I thought she was somebody else. Oh, we did not get the present here. What is the new Ikebana? Your Highness. You're gonna tell me? We got the cousin, but we did not get the present. So let's do that. Ikebana. We like roses. So we're all about garden, eh? No interest in Ikebana, though. Not at all. Your Highness is so sensual. Sensual? Did you say sensual? Ikebana is too fabulous. We think this is the time for Ikebana. Off to create a new style. Yeah. Doesn't take much to change his mind. Not much at all. Flowers are gonna die. It's almost time for snow. That means no more Ikebana. Kinoko. Hurry and collect this many flowers. Alrighty. Okay, so this is a speed Ikebana. Every day we play, who's that you say? Every day we play, what can we say? Where's the present? Wasn't it down here? Where's the present? I forget the present. Does anybody remember what the present was in this level? I thought it was down there. Thank you. Passionate love, passionate amore. The international message for the Red Ones. So fabulous, too fabulous. This Clatamari is fabulous too. Wait, when did you make this? Oh, you did it. You made a slow Clatamari. Hey, I tried. I was looking for the present. Let's do the old lady. I think I know where the present is. I think I remember where the present is in this level. You like can't go all the way down once the next zone opens up. Oh wait, I'm confused. This is a different level. The friends are in the city in this level. That's what we need to do. Oh, this is a long one. Perhaps we shouldn't do this. But we will. Because there are cousins to be found. Okay, no matter what happens after this level, I'm gonna see if anybody in the kingdom is streaming and gonna send y'all on a nice little raid. I'm gonna do this properly this time, because last time I accidentally raided Void's game archive a little early. And it still worked, but she wasn't happy because she had to start streaming early. She had all the viewers. I will not do that to her again. I do really like her stream though. She plays Digimon. It's like so retro, so aesthetic. Love it. Definitely check out Void. Void, I think she called herself. Void is the name of the channel. If she's streaming, I'll definitely send you there, but I feel like she's probably trying to wrap up. She'll be mad at me because I'm always sending her viewers at an awkward time. I don't care. I love her channel. You should just watch it. That's true. The hair is really all about the attitude. Hello, Fumin. The music in this game is so good. Oh, they're about to break it down. Listen to this. Hello. We got Miki. Oh my god, I wanted Cousin Miki. So cute. I love Miki. Good job. Telling myself good job. They're breaking it down right now. Funky Knot. So we got Cousin Miki. Is there anybody we're missing? They're in the next area, we just have to get big. Oh, we're just big enough to roll with the people. He's like spinning out of control. This game gets so chaotic sometimes, but I love it. Hope y'all are having a great time. I love this game. This is like the perfect comfort game for me. Whenever I'm having a hard time, I just watch this or play this. It makes everything better. We're big enough. Oh, we can finally talk. Anyway, we can't manage a pompadour anymore. No. Can't handle a hairstyle that draws so much attention. Shy and retiring. That is how we are. It's because we were young. Youth can be very embarrassing, but it's important to live it. Very, very important, yes. So true. Just be yourself. You can't... No regrets. You can't go around regretting every decision you made when you were younger. The king is so right. Anyway, here we go. Oh, we got the coelacanth. There should be a cousin somewhere in the city. I think that's who we're trying to find. But even if we can't find that cousin, at least we have Cousin Miki. About to be my favorite part of the song where they break it down. Thank you. I was expecting to find a cousin here. I don't know if I see them. Maybe they're over there. Not get up there. Oh yeah, this is where we were. This is where the cousin's gonna be. Beep beep. We might be too big to get the cousin if there was anybody here. Not quite big enough to get those. That's okay. Oh, there is a whole nother section. Oh, this is where we were supposed to go. Sorry, live and learn, I guess. Yeah, there was a cousin here. We're probably too big to get the cousin now, though. We'll do it right next time. At least we got Miki. I'm gonna see if I can show you something creepy that's in this level. Like at the edge of the level, there's like a giant guy just looking at you. He's like a Titan from Attack on Titan. Very creepy looking. Yeah, this is where the person is. Let me see if I can look. Oh no, it's a dinosaur. I thought it was another place. Maybe it's over here. At least we got big enough for the king. We could have done better, but we had fun. Sorry. Hoppador does take us back. That was so sentimental and startling. So many memories. Oh, wait, is this a Katamari? Is this a Katamari? It's not big enough, but yes, this is a Katamari. It may be small now, but it will keep getting bigger, yes? Don't betray our hopes. Second cousin Miki, what were you doing on Earth? You wanted to have your fortune told. He looks so cute. He looks like a star. So we're going to do this one again. There is another cousin in the stage. But now we know that we have to keep going. Just keep following the road. How do people enjoy something this small? Who wants a small Katamari? We don't. Your Highness can do as he likes with it. Oh really? You're giving it to us? Seriously, score. Thank you. We are so pleased. Okay, yeah, we're not. We're gonna turn this in Stardust. Okay, I need to make sure that I save. Sorry for that audio blip right there. Okay, time to save. That was fun, wasn't it? Where's Cousin Miki? There is Miki, a girl? Yes, look at us. We're so cute. Miki. Beep, beep, beep. So cute. Oh my god, love it. We love it. Let's save. Great, okay. So I want to thank everybody for joining my stream. Everybody that participated today. Thank you, King247. Thank you, Aliana. It was very nice to meet you. Thank you for joining. I hope everybody had a really wonderful holiday. And that everybody's just doing great. And I'm going to call it. I'm going to take a nap. Because I work tomorrow. But until then, have a wonderful day. I'll be back on Thursday for my my pigeon stream. So I will see you then. And if you want to stick around, I'm going to try to send y'all on a little raid. So have a great night. Goodbye, everyone.